time to move on.
When?
Soon. Maybe tonight before dark. You believe in me, don't you? We have hope, and we make our own luck. Say it.
I'm slipping away. I can feel it.
I'll fix this. And when it's time, I need you to be ready. Catherine.
I can't hear you. The mask. I'm safe. I'm not sick. It's okay.
Are you sure you're not sick? If you were lying to me, I will kill you.
Fair enough.
Are you alone?
It's okay.
Are you alone?
Yes.
So much better. Oh, look, sorry. We've got off on the wrong foot, haven't we? It's the first. It makes me aggressive. I'm not normally. Look, this isn't me. That's not me. I'm a nice guy. People like me. They liked me.
Right.
You sure? Just you on your own, like? Look, can we start again?
I'm Richard. You're about the first person I've seen in 3 weeks.
You realise all the roads are blocked, you're not going anywhere in that.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna try. Going somewhere safer.
There is nowhere safer.
Well.
It'll
be getting dark soon. Bev.
I'm gonna stay in one of these houses tonight. You got any favourites?
There's no water in any of them. No food, no car keys either.
It's a nice place you've got here. Nice and safe. Suppose this is goodbye then.
I know you've got someone in there. Or is it a little wife, a little daughter? Trying to keep her safe from the new
world. I told you. It's just me.
I'm a nice guy, yeah? No need to worry. Just don't see why you want to lie to a neighbour. It's times like this we need to be sticking together, don't we? So I'll be seeing you. Both.
What's the matter?
I wish you wouldn't do that. Why are you dressed like Jim Morris?
Oh, the light gives me a headache. Who were you talking to?
Your new neighbour. We have to leave.
But it's about to be dark.
Before he comes back.
It's warm.
There's no point risking it. Even a scratch. We're smart. We choose our fights.
Leaving at dusk is smart.
All things considered, yeah. I'm going out to the car. It's already about you. Stay here. When you hear the engine going, you come running, okay? Just Just run. Don't bother looking the door. Don't but anything. Just run. And trust me. Please. Give me your bag. Just run. There's no other choice. I'll have to find another car tomorrow. Either way, this is the last night we spend here.
He's coming here, isn't he?
I need you to try and eat something.
Is he coming?
No. I'd have to be desperate.
We're all desperate.
There's worse things out there than thirsty men in Halloween masks.
Dying days. There's no hope. All we've got left now is hunger and thirst. There's no past, no regrets. It's just day and night, life and death. Us and them.
Just get it over with.
Life. In his most simple form. 1 minute, you're fighting for your very skin. And the next, well, let's just say, it's a lot more fun when God isn't watching.
Come on! She's awake. How do you feel?
I dreamt that I was sleeping and then you kept trying to wake me up and I couldn't wake up.
You're awake now.
How do you know?
As long as you feel better, that's all I care about.
I do. Something's different.
Do you believe in me? Then it's gonna be all right.
Black.